Hello viewers, in this video, I am going to cover Info tab, under File menu. Let's begin. I am going to click on File menu, Info tab, and there are four sections. First section is Protect document. Second section is Inspect document. Third section is Manage document and fourth section is Properties. Let's begin with first section, that is Protect document. There are five options. First option is Mark as Final. That is, document is final and converted into read-only mode. Second option is Encrypt with password, that is, document will be encrypted with password. Third option is Restrict editing, that is, we can enforce formatting and editing restrictions. Fourth option is Restrict access, that is, restrict access using IRM, that is, information rights management. Fifth option is Add digital signature. That is, add digital signature using digital ID. Next section is Inspect document. Under Check for issues, there are three options. First option is Inspect document, that is, check the document for hidden properties or personal information. Second option is Check accessibility. That is, check the document for content that people with disability might find difficult to read. Third option is Check compatibility. That is, check for features not supported by earlier versions of Word. Next section is Manage document. There is one option, that is, recover and save documents. Using this option, we can recover and save document or documents which are closed by mistake, without saving. Next section is Properties. Under Properties, we can get size, pages, words, total editing time, title, tags, comments, template, status, categories, subject, hyperlink base and company. Under Related dates, we can get last modified, created and last printed. Under Related people, we can get manager, author and last modified by. Under Related documents, we can open the file location. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you are preparing for interview, you can buy eBook on Microsoft Word interview questions from the Amazon link given in the description below. Please like this video, click on subscribe button and hit the bell icon, so that you won't miss any video updates. Thanks for watching this video.